Hello and welcome to my imaging website. I am Dr. Anil Joshi, professor and HOD of radiology, having teaching experience of more than 25 years. I have published lot of national as well as international articles, and they are all available on the websites. Every year, I get a batch of fresh students which have recently passed their MBBS and want to do radiology in their life. Now, to elevate them from the level of MBBS to the MD is our teaching skill. And we do it through the seminars, then case presentations, then asking them to visit the library, asking them to cite the websites, as well as by their own case seeings in the department. When I ask a question to myself, whether these 3 years which we are getting from the students are adequate to elevate them to a standard of a good radiologist? Now, for this answer is the reason why I have floated the website. I have come across many difficulties while talking to the students, while understanding or making them understand the subjects. And from all these things, I have come out with a logical outcome, that is a website which is there you are going to visit. Now, that was my all ideologies before floating a website, and I think I done justice to it. Now, from where I got the knowledge? I got knowledge from different sources. I got knowledge from the patients. I got knowledge from the technicians. I got knowledge from the students, as well as I got the knowledge from my teachers. All this knowledge which I gained by these means needs to be shared so that newer generation will know a lot of the techniques which only we were knowing. For example, myelography, we have done extremely widely and commonly. But ever since the MRI has come, the myelographies do not exist. Now, if somebody want to see how the diagnosis was made for on myelography, I think this is the best platform where you can see it on my website. Through this website, I want to offer my gratitudes toward all the people from whom I got the knowledge, and I am sure that I want to share it with the newer generations so that they will also be acquainted for the techniques they are presently using. I got strong belief that images do speak. We should understand the language of the image so that we will understand their messages, we'll understand what they want to speak with us, and this is what we call as the basics. Now, through the website, we'll be going in the details of these basics. We'll be teaching you the basics by which, looking at the image, they start speaking with you and tell you what they are really having. Now, radiology has got a lot of branches. Maybe conventional X-ray to start with, then came ultrasound, CT scan, MRI, and PET scan. It's a never-ending list. This website takes into consideration up to the era of MRI. So we have got a lot of good illustrations right from the conventional X-ray, ultrasound, CT scan, mammographies, and MRI. Now, let us come to what the contents of the website are. This website has got different subheadings in which different systems are divided. Under the heading of system, you have got subdivisions of the modality of investigation like CT, MRI and all that. In that, again, further there is a division whether the pathology is acquired, congenital, inflammatory or traumatic. Now, all these things at first sight are difficult to assess, so we got a simpler method for them. Now, we have seen what the things are in website. Now, in case if you want to have my lecture, my interacting sessions, you are most welcome to contact me. I'll be available on the email address as well as my telephone numbers are given there. Please contact me and enjoy the academics and enjoy the academic feast. Thank you.